As we've been saying, Jason Mraz has everyone talking. New singer-songwriter riding the charts with his first hit record, and it's a big one. It's full of hope and, well, a personal story, a personal message. It's called The Remedy, and it is inspired by a longtime best friend who 2 years ago was diagnosed with cancer. Jason Mraz joins us this morning along with his muse, his inspiration, Charlie Mingroni, who is with us too. It's great to have you both with us. Now, ninth grade, this friendship started.
Yeah, we met in chorus, ninth grade, so 10, 11 years ago.
And rollerblading, all of the usual.
Rollerblading, skateboarding, yeah, what people do growing up together. You know, we were roommates probably 10 times.
15.
Yeah.
And over the course of this, Charlie, as we said, you were diagnosed with cancer.
Uh-huh.
We should say to everybody, 2 years, cancer-free, year and a half?
Cancer-free, year and a half.
Yes. Fantastic news. But when this happened, did you know what to say? Did you know what message to send at the time?
I didn't. I don't think any of us did, you know, in our whole circle of friends and family as well, you know. And you just don't think it could happen, you know, to someone you grow up with, you know.
And it was written when you were in chemotherapy, mm-hmm. which was part of the rough time.
Some might call it rough.
You say this and...
Yeah.
You.
That's what he's always said, yeah.
That's what you've always said. In fact, this is a quote from you. I want to see if this is true, that you actually said that you told Jason, don't worry, living through this is going to be the best thing.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Were you saying it to will it, or did you mean it?
Oh, I meant it. I meant I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it. It was a gift.
And somebody had come to you in the course of this and told you to view it that way, uh-huh. to change the way you were thinking about it.
Yeah,
what did they
looked
say?
At me and they said, just do it. It's something that not a lot of people get to experience, and it's a gift. And once I heard those words, I said, okay, it's a gift. And it truly is. Today, I always have a smile on my face all the time.
Is there a line in Jason's song that you know was meant to sail right into your heart?
I won't worry my life away. Absolutely, it just sums everything all up.
Did the song come in one moment or a long time?
It did. The Charlie part did, you know? Like, that's definitely what got the song off the ground. And then later, as I looked at the song, I expanded on it, you know? What more message can we get out of this? But the Charlie moment, it did. I saw fireworks. Charlie was born July 4th, so he always thought fireworks were for his birthday. You know, and so I see fireworks at Disneyland as I'm driving on the highway, and right there the song just popped out, and I sang it all the way home until I got there.
And here it is. It is The Remedy, as we said. We've heard about it so much. Can't wait to have you here singing it. It's from your new album, Waiting for Maraca to Come.
That it is.
Jason Mraz and Charlie.